Okay, this is the 90% finished boat trailer for the Zip. Ta-da! Just finished putting those rubber things on there this morning. So, this was made this myself. I guess probably we worked out before probably 3 full days of work to make this trailer. I was quite lucky. I got to cut up my dad's old garden trailer, so I got some free Duratorx for the and wheels and things, which is a score. But that's it there. So tonight I've got some friends coming around for dinner, and we're going to trick them into helping me turn the boat over and put it on the trailer. So I'm going to take a video of that, and I'll post that straight after this one. So yes, exciting. Very exciting.